Let's get fucking cooking.
So Kryson made a recipe video because he's like a professionally trained chef.
I've gone to culinary school, specifically the cooking school.
So I'm gonna follow his video. I need to learn how to cook.
I need spices.
Oh, we're starting already.
This much,
okay.
I know.
All right, I'll grab this. Every recipe has salt. That's a given. Oh, God. Fast. I think one of those was a bell pepper. I'm pretty sure. Get a fish.
Slap that bitch on there.
I don't have a cutting board, so I'll put it in the sink. Let's put that salt on there. A little bit of this, a little bit of that.
Baking tray. This one. Put it on a baking tray. Right there.
Baking tray. I got a bucket.
90 seconds. Oh God, turn it on.
90 seconds, okay. That's 220 seconds.
Check out these skills with a
okay,
knife.
Okay, cut some lemons.
Ready?
We're gonna cut the lemon.
This,
all right.
We're going quarters. Bam. Shit. Bam. Bam. Look at that. Look at perfect quarters. 90 seconds. Give me that. All right. Safely, quietly. Ah, shit, it's hot.
How did my fish get out of the bucket?
Gently place the lemons.
And I'm falling behind. I catch up. So I'm not going to lie. This fish is looking kind of weird. I don't have any lemons, but I'm pretty sure I can just substitute with this bottle of lemon juice. That's perfect. Put it on a plate. Come on. All right, get on the. Why want to stay on the plate? All right. Oh my God. I can't get up. Need another plate. All right. Nope. Need another plate. Okay. I need another plate. All right. Now that one. No, these are very fragile plates. All right. No, this. Uh-oh. Can someone please explain to me why my fish is turning into a frisbee? Alright, that's done. I'm just gonna call that done. That's done.
Thousand milliliters, 20 grams of salt.
Ah, shit, that's too much!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15.
Potatoes, 300, okay.
Potatoes in a pot. Kobe! Okay, let's try that again. Kobe. All right, that one counts. Pretty sure this is what he told me to do.
Okay, salmon fillet. I left
salmon
the fridge
fillet.
Open.
Where's
who cares?
The salmon.
Fine. Whatever.
Fillet. All right. Put that in the
salt. Salt and black pepper.
Salt and black pepper. What is. Well, everyone knows the ingredients to. Everyone knows the ingredients to barbecue sauces. Salt and black pepper. So we're just going to use that instead. Carefully pour some of this in there. Good.
Let's put that on there. We'll toss our potatoes on there.
All right, let's, oh, fuck.
60 seconds, we're flipping it. Okay, all right, hold on. Hold on. Bada boom. Easy, salmon steak and boiled potatoes. What do you think? That is a 4.9 stars.
I don't think, I mean, mine doesn't really look the same.
Grab this raw fish, slap it down.
Let's get rid of these bad parts.
Where's the lemons?
All right, get these lemons on here.
Put on the pan.
Perfect.
Shove it in there for.
That's perfect.
90 seconds.
Perfect. Let's make some sides. Let's make some glass soup and some barbecue sauce on barbecue soup.
Bada boom. Bada bim, bada bang.
I may have cooked that a little bit too much.
Done. Send it. Ship it. Send it out. Perfectly cooked.
I mean, it doesn't It doesn't look...
Send it out.
If you say so, it doesn't really look all that appetizing, I'm not gonna lie.
Send it out.
Okay, all right, if you say so. Regular beer soup. Put a potato in a blender. There we go. Yeah. Put it in a deep fryer. I would need some beer. Put the beer in the bucket. Put that in there. Toast it up. We need more beer. There we go. Yeah, let's take out some butter and just pour that on the fruit. Put that in a microwave. This is cooking. Go ahead and get a big old bowl of broccoli. Make it into a smoothie. And drink it.
Cat massages?
Comment on the windows in your bang shack. Oh, it's thick. Like it smells like fucking dirty gym socks. Put into a smoothie maker. This shouldn't be called house flipper. This should be called cum cleaner. Because I've been playing this for like an hour and I've flipped zero houses.